All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Thanks for tuning in for another episode of Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes with Ola Treyu. Hope everybody's doing well out there and ready for some American Truck Simulators and some Jake breaking the highways. Let's dive into today's machine. Today we are in a fantastic Marmon 110P. This one's by Station 95. On the wheels today, we have Jasper's wheels on the truck and trailer. The trailer we have today is from the Free Walker food grade from Fish Pants Modding. Got a load of corn syrup. Heading through Texas today. Under the hood today, though, we have Creech Bombs Cummins ISX 15 straight pipe. I think it's the 600 horse. Let's fire this thing up, see what it sounds like. Everybody, sure hope you enjoy the ride. I'll catch you guys on the backside. Let's do this. three semis coming in. He's just going to pull on out there with his. All right, everybody. Sure hope you enjoyed the ride, and appreciate every last one of you guys that stuck around to the end here. If you're new to the channel, please think about subscribing if you're not, and tuning in next time. I do a daily drive every day with a new truck. I try not to drive the same truck in the same month, so different truck daily. At least I try to. And until next time, guys, comment down below. Tell me what you'd like to see next time. And until then, stay safe out there and take care.